Hello everyone, welcome to WebSense Pro with another Shopify how-to video. I'm your host Bilal Nasir, again with a new video, and in this video I'm going to walk you through how you can add a small piece of code in order to add a drop-down hover functionality. So by default Shopify don't has that functionality. You'll have to click on your menu item in order to show the drop-down, but if you want to make your drop-down visible on hover, then you can follow this tutorial. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. It's free and you will learn a lot. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. So guys, that's the default behavior of Shopify DAWN theme menu. So you'll have to click on menu item in order to display the drop-down menu item. But after adding the code, which I'm going to provide you guys shortly, it's gonna work like this. So if you hover over, you will have your drop down menu item showing up just like this. And the code which I'm going to provide you guys will work on all of the 9.00 themes. So if you want to implement it on Sense theme, Refresh theme, Color Block, all of the 9.0.0 theme will have the same code you will need to add in order to make the menu work on hover. Okay, now let's go to the back end of our Shopify store. And let me show you guys on a fresh theme. So first we will add a new theme. So that's the theme where I've already added the code which will show up on hover. And let me add a new theme for you guys in order to show you. So we have added a new DAWN theme. And now let's preview it. Now, as you can see, in order to display the drop-down menu item, I'll have to click on the menu item, right? Now, let me show you guys where you can add the code. After adding that code, you will have it drop-down menu showing up on hover. Now, go back to your themes and then click on these three small dots and click on edit code. Before editing the code, make sure to have a duplicate of your theme if you're working on a live theme, because don't blame me if you mess up your code, right? Okay, now go back to our tutorial and click on edit coded, edit code. And here we will search for header.liquid file. And in header.liquid file, search for JavaScript. So that's what you will search. JavaScript. So just before this, add a new code which I'm going to provide you guys in YouTube video description. I already have the code ready, so I'm just gonna copy the JS code which I have ready for you guys and just paste it above this JavaScript tag. Okay, paste it and then hit save. Okay, after saving, now let's preview our store. And now you can see our menu is showing up on hover. Cool, right? Now, if you're using Mega Menu, it will also work on that. So if I go back to my theme editor and click on customize, and from there click on header, and here we have these desktop menu type. I've currently implemented that on drop down, so even if you go to Mega Menu, that hover functionality will still work. So now I just chose the Mega Menu, and if I click save and go back to my store and hit refresh, now you can see hover on drop-down feature is working on Mega Menu as well. So I already created a video for this feature previously, but after DAWN, after 9.00 updates, my code wasn't working. So I created a fresh code for you guys. So this code will also work on Refresh, Sense, and all of the theme which has been updated to 9.0.0. And let me show you guys one of the preview for that as well. So I already have implemented that on refresh 9.0.0, as you can see on my screen. So if I click on preview and preview this theme, you can see that my menu is showing up when I hover over. And when I take out my mouse, it's gone. Cool, right? Okay, guys, so that's it for the tutorial. I hope you guys will like this tutorial and will not forget to comment and let me know about what more you would like to learn in Shopify. I will try my best to create as much tutorials as I can. Until next video, have a great day.